Hi everyone, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to fix a problem whereby the problem came like after I upgraded my Linux. Simply means something went wrong, so this is the reason why we're going to fix this problem. The problem is whenever even a mouse roll over here, the menu got disappeared, and I also had this recorder here, the screen recorder, it's no more there. So you can see that even if I go to settings, I cannot search it and get it. Let me go to settings. Now, when I click settings, then the menu comes. But if I don't click that, the menu won't come. So if I click and go to settings, I go to settings, then... No, even if I search, let me say screen recorder. Recorder. I can't get my screen recorder. You can see. So this is not the one I'm looking for. There's a one which we need, the one which is which they call Easy Screen Recorder, which comes here, or is it here in CAD Linux? It's by default there on those icons, so it's not there, and also we can't see our menu anymore. So the menu, even if you mouse roll over, only if you do what you slide, only if you press a button, that's when you're gonna get the menu like this. Pressing a button like. You can see this button. I press the button, it comes. Oh, okay, I'm sorry, guys. So now what we're gonna do, we're gonna reboot our system. We're gonna switch it off, shut down. Power off, we're gonna say yes, shut down. Shut down the machine. Okay. Once the machine is off, switch the machine back on. When you switch on the machine, then you can see that you can try to select what they call the sweat. Okay. I wonder if I didn't miss that. So wait and see. Trying to see what's going on. Okay. Let's give it some time, we see. Well, I believe we did miss that. Let me restart the machine again. This time I should be careful so that we don't miss it. Okay, this should be off. No, it didn't go off. Okay, it's off. So now I'm gonna be very attentive. When it comes on, I should make sure I select what they call advanced. Okay. You see, you take that, you select that advanced option, then you hit enter. Then after that, you go and select what they call recovery mode. You hit enter. In recovery mode, we're gonna wait for the machine to ask for our password. Okay. Okay, then it asks us like to enter the password to continue. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna put in the password. Okay. Okay, we hit enter. I think it did not take that password, the one we wanted to put in. Okay. Wait. Gonna wait and return to cell. The thing is, doesn't give me some chance to use the caps lock, but I'm trying to try it to see. Let me try it and see. It's gonna give me some trouble here, but I'm gonna win. Still giving me some trouble. Try my best. Wow, it's so amazing. There's no way it gives us to press caps locks. Okay, let me put in the password first, then we continue. Okay, guys, we managed to put in the password. So it's gonna give you this screen whereby you got to type in this command, the one I'm gonna give you now. It's gonna be Desktop dash base. Okay, the command goes like apt-get install chrome core curly defaults curly dash root dash login desktop base. After that you hit enter. After hitting enter, it will say unable to locate packages chrome core. So but if it does, then you are good to go. So once you do that, in mine it did not take those whatever, but that's the way you do. Building dependencies tree, reading state information, done. Okay. reading lists done. Okay, so it was unable to locate those packages, but if you have them, then you're done. So what you do, you switch off your machine, then you switch on back. And the machine is back, and then we'll see. Waiting for it to come back. See, in my case, I still have the issue, but in your case, you might be fine with that. Let me see what I can do. When I press here, google.com. So use the command I told you to use. Let me see. Chrome com. It's gonna be chrome-com for Kali. No, not that. So what we're gonna do in my case, because let me show you something. Because in your case it could work, but if it didn't work like mine, I'm gonna give you one thing to do. Another trick to do. Follow the steps, because ours is not the same. You can see the speed of the internet was very, very slow. So now that's one of the reasons why we find ourselves in trouble when we updating. So we tried to update, so we did not get the right stuff. You get me? So that's the reason why I argue that we're gonna do the last. If it did not work for you like me, I've got another trick to do. That's why I was testing the speed of the internet. and I changed the modem. So now after changing the modem, you can see the speed went up. So now what you're gonna do, I'm sure some of the packages were not installed. So you can see now the speed. Speed is very, very good. So now it's better than the way it was. So now what you're gonna do, if it worked, it's good. If it worked, you're gonna see all your menus back based on what we gave you to do. So now if it did not work, what you're gonna do, you're gonna go back and do upgrades again. So first set apt-get, sudo apt-get update. First update your system again, then we're gonna upgrade it. So once we upgrade it, then it's gonna work. It should work, but it needs to have a good internet connection. After that, then you see. Okay. It said upgrading from such a repository cannot be secure. So it says, let me see. Launch update simple script. Oh, okay. No, this was saying some of the simple screen recorder things were not good for that, so don't worry about that. So because there's some software I did install, so it's not recognized as something which is safe. Okay, after that, say apt-get. Then apt-get, then you upgrade. Okay, upgrade. So when you click upgrade, so your system should, it says new. Oh, not upgraded. Okay, 8, you can see 282, not upgraded. You understand? To remove and okay, it tells me that all my system is upgraded, but you can see there are some packages which are not up to date. I say apt-get. Okay, that's what they tell me here. But anyway, this one of the reasons some of the packages we are not upgraded well. So what you're gonna do the first step. If it didn't work, so do the second step of upgrading, then you're gonna see your system is gonna be good, but you must get a good connection, internet connection. So I made a mistake and I upgraded my system on a weaker network. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.